Hey everyone, welcome to this small introduction on how to use the TomTom Maps APIs to make location-based applications and keep the world moving. My name is Jose Jose and I am a developer advocate for the TomTom Maps APIs. But first, let me tell you about TomTom. TomTom offers developers 6 different products to make your location-based application. First, we have the Map APIs. These enable static and interactive maps to be displayed in mobile and web applications. Map tiles, they come in raster or vector format, and they can be styled, so you can make it your own. Next, we have the Traffic API as a set of web services and designed to get incidents, traffic flow, details of traffic jams in real time and around the road network. Remember, these are supported in over 70 countries and updated every 2 minutes. The Search API enables reverse and forward geocoding, searching for an address or a place, either in an area or around a created route. And with auto-completion support, it provides an excellent query interface for interacting directly with your users. This is my favorite. The routing API enables planning a route from A to B to C, considering both historical and real-time traffic conditions. Applications can provide users with highly accurate travel times and live travel update information and route instructions. This is for both internal combustion engines and electric vehicles. And recently, we have released the Geofencing API, where you can create and manage thousands of virtual boundaries from one central location. You can use map features like, for example, airport grounds or city limits, or define geometric polygons and create fences. Then you can submit the location of your asset and get a report. It was inside, where, and how close, and so on. And finally, we have our map SDKs to give you complete toolkits to make the most of our APIs in web and mobile apps. We have pre-created styles and controls to help you build your applications faster. And remember, on mobile, the maps and traffic flows are free, always free. Thank you very much for watching. This was a small set of our APIs features. So remember to get your free API key at developer.tomtom.com. Try our tutorials to see how easy it is to integrate TomTom Maps powerful APIs in your application, and follow us on your favorite social media for developers. See you later.